Harnessing AI in High-Frequency Trading, Strategies for Modern Investors. High-Frequency Trading, HFT, has transformed the landscape of the investment world over the last decade. This algorithm-driven trading approach uses powerful computing resources to execute trades in milliseconds, capitalizing on micro-opportunities in the financial market that are beyond human reach. However, the advent of artificial intelligence, AI, has exponentially expanded the possibilities of HFT, creating a new field known as AI-assisted high-frequency trading. This article will explore some of the key AI-driven HFT strategies that investors can leverage to maximize their market returns. Predictive analysis. Predictive analysis has long been a tool in the investor's arsenal. But with AI, this approach becomes exponentially more powerful. Advanced machine learning algorithms can analyze vast datasets, including historical prices, economic indicators, and even social media sentiment, to predict future market trends. Example: a company might use a predictive model to anticipate the price of a specific commodity based on global production data, weather patterns, and political events. The machine learning model might reveal that the price is likely to increase in the short term, triggering a high-frequency buying strategy. Statistical arbitrage. Statistical arbitrage is a strategy that exploits price discrepancies between related securities. AI enhances this strategy by enabling real-time detection of arbitrage opportunities that a human or less sophisticated algorithm might miss. Example: consider two companies in the same industry, Company A and Company B. Normally, their stocks move in tandem, but due to a momentary market anomaly, there's a temporary divergence in their prices. An AI-powered high-frequency trading system could detect this discrepancy faster than any human could, buying the undervalued stock and selling the overvalued one for a quick profit. Market making. Market making involves quoting both a buy and a sell price in a financial instrument or commodity, aiming to profit from the bid-offer spread. AI-powered algorithms can perfect this strategy by dynamically adjusting prices based on market conditions, improving liquidity, and optimizing profitability. Example: an AI algorithm could act as a market maker for a particular cryptocurrency. By continuously analyzing transaction data and market conditions, the AI could adjust its bid and ask prices in real time, ensuring it always makes a profit on trades. News-based trading. News has a significant impact on financial markets. AI can be programmed to scan and analyze news articles, press releases, and financial reports in real time, executing trades based on the projected impact of these news items. Example: if a company announces a breakthrough in their R&D department that could potentially lead to increased profits, an AI-based HFT system could analyze this news instantly and buy stocks before the market has time to react. Similarly, negative news would prompt the AI to sell or short the stocks. Momentum trading. Momentum trading is a strategy that seeks to capitalize on the continuation of existing market trends. AI can identify these trends and execute high-frequency trades to exploit them before they change. By analyzing patterns, an AI model can detect a trend's strength and duration, making more accurate predictions about its future course. Example: suppose a certain sector is showing strong positive momentum due to a surge in consumer demand. An AI HFT model could pick up on this trend and start buying relevant stocks, then sell them off as soon as it detects a reversal in momentum. AI-assisted high-frequency trading has revolutionized the investment landscape, enabling unparalleled speed, accuracy, and profitability. Whether through predictive analysis, statistical arbitrage, market making, news-based trading, or momentum trading, AI algorithms offer a competitive edge in today's high-stakes financial markets. However, it's crucial for investors to understand these strategies and their associated risks before implementing them. As always, diversification, rigorous backtesting, and a comprehensive understanding of the financial landscape remain key to successful investing.